three different searches. They were in. No, you've got several.
Not a month ago.
Yes, ma'am.
Saturday night, they went all the way. They called
right.
us.
And then we came out again Sunday.
Oh, well, they didn't tell us.
Okay. And then we went out before that. But to answer your question, the second search, the family was in Rouse, Malibu. So, yes. Yes, they were. Everybody's been notified. Yeah. There's no reason. What we want to do is find her.
Can I ask another question?
Sure.
If she was in Malibu, why did you bring her to Calabasas Police Station?
This is the Malibu Lost Hill Station. This station covers the entire area. Actually, it's five cities it covers.
So you guys only have one police station for five cities?
Yes, it's a large thing, but they do pretty well.
Mr.
LeBron,
I have a question for you.
Yes, ma'am.
I had called originally from the air, but I'm from Toledo, and I had a possible sighting of her. I'm a makeup artist, so I know people's faces.
Mm-hmm.
And I called the sheriff's department, and they were going to, get it to whoever, and I told them I was this close. If that was the person, it was a very, very close person. I gave her the address. She came to my car.
Okay.
That was her looking for an address. I gave her the address. I told her the name of the gentleman that she was looking for also. So I called back 2 days later to see what had happened. And several of the sheriffs didn't know what was going on. So they said, well, no, I think now it's gone to LAPD,
Let me be clear about that.
Thing.
It is a Los Angeles Police Department.
No, I understand that now.
But
yeah.
But we're doing this together.
Right, I understand.
So they should have followed up on your...
But, and then I ended up talking to Detective Mills finally. Okay. And he said, well, I heard this in the report. I said, well, let me give it to you firsthand. I ran it by him, gave him the address, and as of yet, I don't know if they went down there. It was right across the street from Charlie's.
If you give me the information, I will follow up on it right now.
It could be nothing, but...
No, absolutely. If you give me...
I don't want to look back and say, you know what, I should have done that.
I'm going to be talking to the detective when we're done here. I will call him and make sure that that's... Every single week, I talked to him this morning, and I've been in constant contact with him, and I'm just a spokesman.
And he's got my report.
Yes. Good. So do you want me to just call and follow up with your name?
Well, he has that, or I can give it to you.
Okay, go ahead.
It was right across... It's just light. Because I was fixated on the face. In fact, she was... She was looking for someone, and she was looking for the address, and she was looking for someone. When I looked up the address, it was on the internet. It has to be some other publication, so maybe she had the wrong address. I don't know, but I think that it's at least that she was down there, and she was in there for 45 minutes.
Quote unquote publication.
It's a music publication. I think it's called Windplayer.
Windplayer. Really? Did you see the name of the guy that she was
Yeah. Dennis Miller. I believe the owner of it is, it says D. Miller. So I believe she said it was Dennis Miller because I thought, oh, that's just like, but I don't think it's him, but I just think like that, yeah. So I thought it was him.
All the D's. Okay. Wow.
Yeah. And when she came out, her hair was straight. So I could see, she's got a real oval top of her, hairline. It's like Tyra Banks in my idea. She started putting her hair in a bun.
Music needs
attractive.
Yeah.
Yeah, very attractive girl. Yeah, very, very nice, very manly. And it's when I got home and I went, better call and call this. So yeah, and
this was
I've got the. I can find the. I
didn't get that. Please, would you?
This was Sunday.
Last Sunday, yeah. It was the day. It was the day after the search.
So 2 weeks ago.
No, I think it was last. Let me think about that.
We went and searched.